A great question that many people have is, how do lawyers get paid? In class action lawsuits, this can be especially concerning for many people. After all, you were the one that suffered. You shouldn't have to hand over all of your compensation money to a lawyer. In class action lawsuits, there is a standard method to pay lawyers the fee that they deserve for representing a multitude of clients. Lawyers are paid out of what is called the common fund of money. This is the money that was recovered in the lawsuit. In some cases, if you hire a lawyer directly, you may pay the money. Class action lawsuits include compensation in the settlement for legal fees. Therefore, the business that acted unethically pays the lawyer fees directly. To keep lawyers honest, the court reviews the fees the lawyers receive to ensure that they are fair for everyone involved. You may have heard some criticism about how lawyers are paid for class action lawsuits. Some of this may be justified, but many times the criticism is unfounded. It is important to remember that lawyers are paid based on their ability to help a large number of people get justice against one entity. Oftentimes, one or two people filing a lawsuit against a large corporation for a small sum of money will not make a difference, and those people will not receive what they are owed. However, with the help of a lawyer representing all of the people that were harmed, more people can get what they deserve, and the business that acted unethically can be held more accountable by paying a larger sum of money to more people. If you think you may be part of a class action lawsuit, it is a good idea to call Gray and White. We will answer your questions honestly so that you can know exactly what you're getting yourself into with a class action lawsuit.